Welcome to Dragons Awards Day for 2022. As you can see, I think most of the kids are enjoying themselves. We've had our formal award session. Everybody's given out cups and trophies to the girls and boys that have been awarded them. And now it's just kind of a fun part of the day. Bouncy castles, water football, everybody enjoying spending time with their mates. And I think probably this is the best part of the day. You get to wander around and have a chat with people and figure out how much people have enjoyed the year. Thank you.